Switzerland makes its mark as a country that has a special place in my heart. I finally come back 7 years after seeing the fireworks in Geneva back in the summer of 2008. Geneva greeted us with a beautiful day of clear and sunny skies. I spent the rest of the afternoon strolling lakeside of the stunning Lake Geneva. I took off to the train station where I made my way to Visp, where I took the bus to St. Niklaus, then went on another train to my favourite town from my childhood memories, Zermatt. I checked into the ever-so-cozy, romantic Hotel Joulon. What I loved most about the room were the roof windows and the stunning view of the Matterhorn. Bringing back my International Youth Award skills, map reading became quite essential when it came to navigating my way around Zermatt with no 3G. I've been to Zermatt 3 times in the past, but this is actually the first time I've witnessed such a clear view of the Alps and the famous Mount Matterhorn. Seems to me like I'm just scared of never feeling it again. I know it's crazy to believe in silly things. And I could probably hands down say that this is the best place for hot chocolate. I remember it now, it takes me back to when it all first started. But I've only got myself to blame for it, and I accept it now. It's time to... I made my way down to Zermatt's old town, and it's nice to see people already becoming more festive. This morning began nice and early for my first ever helicopter experience. I'm not the biggest fan of heights, so I'm really pushing myself for this one, but I made the right decision. I took a scenic train up to the Gornegrat to see the Matterhorn at a higher point than the Trocknerstieg yesterday. The next day was time to leave this postcard-like town for Geneva again. See the door. It's nice to see that the merry-go-round I used to go on with my brother is still there. Even though you try to hide it, there's not much to figure out, 'cause I know why, and I won't try to fight it, and I'll be the first to tell you, you were right. Oh, you were right, oh, you were right. Won't try to say I'm sorry this time. I'm glad this place still remains as beautiful as ever, and it's not surprising why this country still leaves a special place in my heart. I just wanna say that I was wrong.